As China's first nuclear safety law, it will come into effect on January 1, 2018. It's set to oversee and manage risks associated with building nuclear facilities, taking them out of commission, and dealing with nuclear waste. According to the law, authorities should work to promote international exchanges in nuclear safety and to cope with nuclear threats. Lawmakers believe the legislation will better ensure nuclear safety, protect people's health and the environment, as well as boost the nuclear industry's development.